Alright, we're back with some Rogue Legacy 2. I've got a barbarian, and my traits are vegan, eating meat hurts me, that's not good, panic attacks, getting hit darkens the screen, that sounds terrible. Alright, let's go. Now, I'm gonna try for the boss. We wanna try to not take any damage, because... Oh, great. Well... Okay. This is not off to a great start. So when we get to the boss, we'll have a 40% chance of regaining our health. So it's better than it was before, but we still want to be careful. Oh man. So tempting, but we'll take the safe route. Great. Oh my God. I did take a break since the last episode, so I might be getting rusty. Dang it. That vegetarian trait is gonna get me killed.
Okay.
Plamex Whetstone, Twin Monkey's Paw. We'll go with the Whetstone. Magic Break. Weapon skill crits now apply Magic Break for 3 seconds. Okay, I'm not sure what Magic Break is. Okay, there must be a secret. There we go. Okay, we'll skip that. One thing I like about this game compared to a game like Dead Cells, which I enjoyed a lot, but I like to have some kind of permanent upgrade system so that I feel like I'm making progress, and I didn't really get that with Dead Cells. You do unlock items as you each playthrough that may come up throughout your next game. But that's different than like stat upgrades and things of that nature. We'll just try the boss, see what happens. Well, we gain some health, not all of it. Ouch. Second phase. Crap. Dang it. Yeah, that trait where I lose my sight every time I get hit is pretty killer. What the heck? This guy's puny. Alright, we might as well try a ranger. Okay, we're not gonna buy anything. Okay, what does this trait do? Can't see my health. That's fine. Yeah, I bought this leather weapon earlier. Let's see what she has. I don't want that. That's not going to be useful at all against a boss. No. So there's this leather unity thing, 15, I don't know what that means. Okay, we'll try that. We wasted quite a bit of gold there. That's okay. And Tikithara. Hyperion's ring. We'll take the ring. Revive from Fatal Blows and regain 50% of your HP can occur one time. Now, okay, that, yeah, my resolve is 95% now. It went below 100%, so I think I took a hit to my vitality. Okay. Vulnerable? Whoa. Alright, it was a little cheesy, but I'm not gonna feel bad about it. So close. Wait, what kind of spell do I have? White Star can damage myself, will always skill Rit. Okay. That was our talent we just used, right there. Oh, why did I do that? That's what happens when I don't pay attention. Miss the opportunity for that chest. Sure, we'll do it. Yeah, we're not gonna get very far anyway. So that 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 HP penalty is not going to be a big deal. This won't be the run where we kill the boss, that's for sure. Gold is always nice. Fabled weapon. We'll do it. Interesting. Can we even carry any more runes? Our resolve is already at 50%. Vanguard's banner, let's do it. Dashing creates a wave that destroys mid-sized projectiles. Okay. Okay, our resolve is 5%. All right. We had the second wind thing. Not that that's gonna really do much for us. Yeah. Okay, at least we got some gold. Enter the golden doors. Your king demands it. I think I'm going Barb. Okay, now we gotta get some upgrades. Boundary, gain bonus armor. I think we need that. That psychiatrist will increase our resolve. We'll go with the armor. Only skill crits do damage. Only skill crits and spin kicks deal damage. Okay, that's fine. I think we're gonna go for the boss again. Rion's reward or Vanguard's banner. We don't need that. I'm going with this one. Opening a chest restores health. Okay. Nothing? Okay. The only skill crits do damage trait is fine. We just can't do jump attacks. Gotcha. Yeah, some enemies we're just gonna have to skip. I am an estuary, and chosen by our king. We are the pinnacle of royalty. Yet I sit here, rotting in the halls after my fellow estuaries banish me from the table. Me, of all people, from the table. Hey, that's the boss. I think. Looks like him. If I think we should kill some of the scholars, then I should be given my allotted hour to explain why. Not my fault that the others don't spend their full hour speaking their mind. And who cares if I've brought up the same argument for the last 30 meetings? They think they can throw me out? Well, no, I'm not below them. They are below me. Yeah, this guy's a whiner. Blah, blah, blah. I'm very important. I'm very smart. All right. We'll go up there. Come on. Could have just jumped on him. Ah, there we go. Leather trinket. Nice. Now there's still a... Oh, okay. The exclamation mark means it's a unique chamber. Okay. I got the treasures there, but the mark was still there. Okay. What's my resolve? 125? I want to get this one. Every 5 seconds, your next attack deals 75% bonus. Gain a blessing of talent. No. No, thank you. All right, here we go. Okay, my winter shout might be useful here. I can destroy projectiles. I don't know what the difference is. Excuse me. I mean, I don't know what size projectiles he shoots at me, large or small. So it might not be useful. Anyway, let's try it. Okay, that worked. Ouch. Shoot, wrong way. Gotcha. Estuary defeated. That is a big chest. Oh, hey, buddy. Thank you for putting Estuary Lamech to rest. You're welcome. It was my pleasure. Alright. The only way we can go now is up. And that's what we'll do. Okay, here we are. Perfect. I see that crack. Core more ore. Gain more ore. Now, I already have a red sand hourglass. I wonder if they can stack. My resolve is 100%. I can't take another one. Axis Mundi. Yeah, this is what we want. stairwell's collapsed. No way to get up there now. Those wretched black roots were probably the cause. Well, I can spin kick. Oh man. Come back. Do they come back? Never mind. Okay. That was a bad idea. Whoops. Well, we messed that up. These temporary resident platforms we've made are a fool's errand. There are not enough volunteers with Echo's heirloom to make the crossing. Estuaries are right, there's no saving the villagers. Okay, so we need the boots. Which I'm assuming we get up here. Maybe the vines came back, and they did. Whoop. Got it. Aha. Okay, we gotta go out this way. Here we go. Hey buddy, you wanna take my challenge? If you win, I promise you my power of resonance will be worth it. I hope it's boots. I want boots. Volunteer duty. Okay. Echo kicks. Echo kicks can strike resonant objects and projectiles. Okay. They reset your dashes. Interesting. That. Ah, dang it. Okay. Ah, dang it. This is embarrassing. Okay. There we go. Echo kicks can strike resonant objects and projectiles. Okay. Oh, we gotta go up here. Okay. Do we get it? Yeah, nice. Start kicking stuff, I will. Sweet.